Hello everyone, Ziyaans on this side. Let's start with a brief introduction. I've done MSc Zoology with super specialization in the animal physiology. I've qualified CSI and NCRF with All India rank 65. I've qualified State Maharashtra as well for the lectureship and one more exam for the PhD that is called as PET. Currently I'm doing PhD at SPPU, Pune. So let's get started. Our today's topic is